Right, what's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of, villages. I had to think there.
And how old are you, Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
Okay, what's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
And why hasn't it worked out so far, Susan?
I've never been given the chance before, but here's hoping it'll change.
Okay, and who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
Like what are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Okay.
Big song.
Yeah? Yes.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by. When focus my life was giving.
You didn't expect that, did you? Did you? No.
I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that love would be for me.
Susan Pears.
Without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years on this show. When you stood there with that cheeky grin and said, I want to be like Elaine Page, everyone was laughing at you. No one is laughing now. That was stunning, an incredible performance. Amazing. I'm reeling from shock about you two, but
I am so thrilled because I know that everybody was against you. I honestly think that we were all being very cynical, and I think that's the biggest wake-up call ever. And I just want to say that it was a complete privilege listening to that. It was brilliant.
Susan, I knew the minute you walked out.
Oh, Simon!
On that stage, that we were going to hear something extraordinary, and I was right.
What a lot of tosh.
Susan, you are a little tiger, aren't you?
Oh, I don't know about that.
You are? I don't know about that. Okay, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
The biggest yes I have ever given anybody.
Amanda?
Yes, definitely. Brilliant.
Amanda, you too!
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three yeses.